Parking here sucks. It's the worst.
I get a ticket every week.
It wasn't even in the bus zone, but that's $250. Parking in front of a fire hydrant is like $35.
And I got a $274 ticket.
$1,800 worth of parking tickets.
After the third time that I got towed, I decided to sell my car.
I know for a fact that at least once a week I'm going to have to park on the sidewalk. And when I park on the sidewalk, I know I'm going to get a ticket.
Yeah, the meter maids, it's like, don't they have anything better to do? This is, you know, we have to park. We have to live. Leave us alone.
Thank you. So, what does it take to get to parking around here?
Body. blows. It is the worst.
I get a ticket every week.
It wasn't even in the bus zone, but that's $250. Park in front of a fire hydrant is like $35.
$274 ticket.
$1,800 worth of parking tickets. After the third time that I got towed, I decided to sell my car.
I know for a fact that at least once a week I'm going to have to park on the sidewalk, and when I park on the sidewalk, I know I'm going to get a ticket.
Yeah, those meter maids, it's like, don't they have anything better to do? This is, you know, we have to park. We have to live. This is our life. Leave us alone.